It's 7:35 a.m. It's the 7th day of February. And as you can see, it's Sunday, whatever it is. It might be the 8th day. But look at the pretty lines, the ferry trail lines. There's a bastard up there right now spraying. Fuck you very much. With all this odd weather, look at the snow around here melting. Very high chances of radioactivity, and I mean, that's paranoid to a lot of people, but you know what? Fukushima would never really happen. It wasn't so bad. They've got it under control. Everything in the Pacific Ocean is not really dying. They just said that. They just want to boost the prices on their fucking Pacific salmon. But you know what? These bastards are going to keep on doing this. They're poisoning you. They're poisoning me. I'm sick of it. They can go to fucking hell. If swearing bothers you that much, go fuck yourself somewhere. Because this is ridiculous. Look at that. Those are spray bastards up there spraying chemicals in the atmosphere. Dousing the sun, the giver of life, to protect stupid people. Because they're too fucking stupid to apply either sunscreen or wear protective clothing or stay out of the sun more than 10 hours in a day. Look at that sky up there. That's what they want. That is what they want. They want to protect you from the sun. They want that. They want you to have that kind of covering so that you're not too stupid that the sun will burn you or whatever bullshit they want to give you. Climate change now, because global warming is not working, because that lie can't stick. Climate changes. That's a fact. And then they get on that like all of a sudden that's a bad thing because they are ignorant. No, they're not ignorant. They're just bastards that want to control you and your families. You stupid fucks. Look at that. Three, four fresh sprays right now. Mixing in with what little bit. Look over there, the sprays that they've done over there in the sky. You look at that and you don't see it, like I said. I wish to God you would just take a pistol and put it in your mouth and pull the goddamn trigger. Because I'm pissed off. I don't want to die yet. These pricks will make sure we're all dead in about 5 years, 10 years. Or it's just sick so Big Pharma can treat us with poisons. Have a great fucking day.